Let's look at machine vision in 60 seconds. Machine vision refers to the ability of machines to see. The system uses digital inputs covered by cameras or sensors, and it's then using machine learning to process that data. Machine vision is already used in our smart home systems, like our smart doorbells and smart security cameras like Nest and Ring. We use it to read barcodes and QR codes, and even to log into our phones. Manufacturing plants use it to detect defects on their assembly lines, and we use it for face recognition and to enable self-driving cars. Applications of machine vision are exploding at the moment, from giving us convenience and customization to more security as well as automation of our operations. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to my channel for more bite-sized insights, or to dive deeper into the topic, you can find longer explanations and in-depth discussions.